What is going on, everyone? X-Future here, bringing you episode 1 of my new Survive series on Project Cars. The rules of this is I'm going to pick a car, pick a track, 30 car field, start at the back, go complete one lap. And today I'm doing episode 1, a Lotus 49 at Monza. Here we go. Put it in gear. One light, two lights, three lights, and we're off in Monza. Already up into 26th spot now. Oh god, this is gonna be, I'm gonna brake now. These cars don't have brakes. Okay, that guy's just gonna mount that guy. Okay, I'm gonna mount him. Oh, fuck. That's going well. I'm still in 20. Oh, my steering's off. Stupid game. Attempt 2, but it's really attempt 1 because my steering's now set is correct. So, yeah. Look, it's going crazy. I'm not touching it. Here we go. And we're off. That guy's weaving all over the place into third gear. Oh, what is this guy doing? Okay, he's off. Who cares? Okay, my steering's slightly out now. Got a bit of damage. Oh, crap. That's gone so well. Jokes. Mechanical fault. That's not good. Okay, new rule, if I get the mechanical, if I get the meatball flag, I have to restart. It's counted as a fail. My wheel is going crazy! And we're off for attempt 3! Everyone's all over the place. This is just going to be a shambles into the first chicane, as these cars don't have brakes. I'm almost certain they don't. Last couple attempts. Okay, there's some guy in the air over to my right. I can't seem to make this turn. Okay, I'm not on a racetrack, I'm in a parking lot. Nope. We're going again. Oh, God. Oh, Jesus Christ, he's going up wide. I'm gonna go up there too. No, that was such a bad idea. That has gone very badly. I was up in like 20th something, I don't know. How is he carrying more speed than me in the gravel? When I'm on the track? That makes no sense. Okay. I had no control over my car then. Turn! Come on! Come on. Second Lesmo, how bad can this be? Oh! Jesus Christ, the understeer. The understeer is too real. And the wheel spin is too real. Man, you really gotta, after driving this on here, I know this is only a video game, you just gotta respect the guys that drove this back in that day. Because these guys drove this, and they drove it fast. Like, I'm driving this on a video game, and I can't even make it around Ascari. And these guys, just crazy what they did. Oh god. I've spun it. That's like the slowest spin in history. Come on, I'm not even last. Holy crap. Okay, let's not do that. Come on, only one turn to go. Oh god, if I can get the right gear. One turn to go. Yep. Yes, I didn't go on the gravel. That's a good thing. Yay. God, this car. Note to self, never drive this thing again. Okay, guys, we have done it. It was more of a challenge to get it around the track than avoid all the other idiots. Oh, okay, I was last of the finishers. I hope you guys enjoyed. Make sure you like this video, share it around, and subscribe for more. See ya.